안녕하세요. Let's learn the difference between 안녕히 계세요 and 안녕히 가세요. Usually, Korean use 안녕 as bye or hello. But in 안녕히 계세요, 안녕 means to be at peace, to be well or safe. Plus, 계시다, which means to stay. So, ginagamit natin si 안녕히 계세요. When you are leaving and the other person is staying. So, in English, please stay safe. Okay? While 안녕히 가세요, again, 안녕 means to be well or at peace. While 가세요 from the word 가다, which means to go. So, ginagamit naman natin siya kapag tayo yung mag-i-stay. Then, aalis yung kausap natin. Anhingi ka sa'yo! So, in short, anhingi ka sa'yo means ingat!